We leave you this Sunday morning in Wyoming's Gros Ventre wilderness, which gets its name from the French term for big belly, and is a home to big animals, such as the moose,